Subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to get regular updates.
So welcome back. The rain finally stopped a little bit and you can see the road conditions here are really really poor. So I thought it's a good time to show you. And this road was just few weeks back, it was really good. Now I don't know what has happened here. Condition now is really really bad, as you can see. See this, huh? Oh my god. Plus we should be careful that our leg doesn't slip off here. Those people are going off. Is there a way there? There is, I think. Because you can see the footpath that side is in better condition than this road. I didn't ride this bike much, most of the time went in waiting only for the rain to stop. That's R15 or something. Road conditions are really poor. I shouldn't have come on this side, I think. I was thinking this road will be very free because this is outskirts of the city, but no, my mistake, it is not. Whoa, off-roading with BMW. Oh my god. Whoa, look at this Innova fully moving around. So big that pothole. And one more thing, you should be careful that you should not do any sudden moves, as we can slip, and we should look at others also that they are not coming very close to you, because you might be going very cautiously but someone else will come close to you and brake, and then they will fall off on you. So yeah, enjoying the ride but cautiously. Now it became free, yeah, because of that road only this much traffic was there. Now the road is proper, no traffic. There some construction is going on for that drainage. I think big big pipes they are putting. For that they have broken half the road and that is the condition. Now it's completely free. See, the road conditions are not that good. Talking about the refinement, I am able to feel vibrations, like I have ridden Yamahas and all, and they feel so, means you rev the engine also you can't feel any vibration, whereas in this I don't know, I am able to feel vibration. Like not continuously, but there is vibration in this. Now this is a new bike, so I haven't... Oh my god, this road is in very bad condition, looks like. Illa. Slightly heavy bike, I feel, so I am having difficulty moving it around much. Just the audio recording, yes, it's recording. And you can see the condition of the road. This road also was very good just a few days back. Now it has gone off in very bad condition.